A very good morning, dear children. Today we are celebrating Earth Day. We all must ensure to take care of our health. Let's begin. On this day, 22nd April, we celebrate Earth Day. Let us find out what is the importance of Earth Day. Earth Day is celebrated on 22nd April to show support for environmental conservation. As we all know, this was first observed in 1970 and now involves celebrations organized internationally by the Earth Day Network in more than 193 countries. Let's show our love. Earth Day is a global movement that has started with the goal of raising consciousness about environmental conservation. We all must keep Earth sustainable. Earth Day is observed to remind each one of us that Earth and its habitats provide us with life and subsistence. The campaign of Earth Day was started in 1970 to save nature. We all can save nature. Nowadays, we are facing many environmental issues such as air pollution, climate change, global warming, etc. It reminds us to change the way we treat our planet, also what we can learn to save our planet. Further, let us know the importance of Earth Day. It is a message to share with everyone and let's celebrate Earth Day every day. Due to global warming, overpopulation, and human interference, our planet is in deep crisis. Every person, every child, every parent, every citizen must ensure to take care of our Earth. Let us understand some facts about Earth Day. The future year, upcoming years are very, very difficult for us to survive if we do not ensure to take care of our planet. We are already facing so many problems like water crisis. For this year, the theme of Mother Earth is Restore Our Earth. No matter what the problems are, we must ensure to save our earth by assisting the local communities with a focus on areas that are disproportionately impacted by environmental issues. We can begin all this sitting in our homes. How can we do that? Let us ensure to deplug the devices when we are not using it. Example, the mobile charger. Another fact is the United States Senator created a separate Earth Day as an environmental education program on this day. A lot of agencies, a lot of companies and organizations came together to educate the citizens about the importance of saving our planet. I would request dear parents and children to read this along with me. Let us begin our pledge. I am taking the Earth Day pledge. So everyone, please stand up. With love and gratitude, I commit to the Earth. I will be more mindful, heartful, and hopeful. I take responsibility for my impact on this planet. My actions will help heal, protect, and honor the Earth. I will learn how to live a more sustainable lifestyle. Let's come together to grow a thriving world for all. Thank you for taking this pledge. After taking the pledge, let us see what we can do to save dear birds just by sitting at home. So let's begin this activity. Now let us do an activity of saving the birds. So there are some materials which you will be requiring for the same. So let's watch the video to find out how to make a bird feeder. We can also use plastic bottles for the same. We must follow the instructions. And why is it necessary? It is necessary because the birds are thirsty. They cannot quench their thirst in the water bodies because of pollution. There is a lot of water pollution. The oceans and the lakes are polluted. So it is our duty that we must hang a bird feeder in our balcony so that these dear birds can quench their thirst. Wow, my bird feeder is ready. I have definitely made it. What about you? Now, my dear children, let us find out how Earth has been impacted during this pandemic, novel coronavirus 2019.
What do you think when you hear the word pandemic? Masks, social distancing, Zoom, hospitals, scientists, lockdowns, families separated and devastated. The effects of the pandemic are easy to see, but what about the causes? No, not them. The real causes and drivers. Do you think of us and our broken relationship with nature? Deforestation, overexploitation, clearing the land for agriculture and livestock, overproduction, overconsumption, illegal consumption. Our long list of unsustainable actions. When we destroy nature and take over natural habitats, we break the healthy balance and boundaries of the natural world, forcing wildlife into closer contact with each other, our livestock, and people. And all this makes it easier for diseases to spread between animals and to us. When and how we will emerge from COVID-19 isn't clear. One thing is, the risk of future pandemics will only increase unless we fix our broken relationship with nature. So where do we go from here? The pandemic has shown us that we have it in us to make a change. We've mastered social distancing. Now, let's distance ourselves from the things that destroy our planet. We've learned that a little effort goes a long way. Now let's continue to do the little things to make the biggest difference. We've realized the importance of being outdoors. So let's protect the natural habitat that gives us so much. We've learned just how much of a difference a few degrees can make. Now let's face the climate emergency and keep our planet's temperature in check. We've seen that we can adapt to new ways of working. Let's now explore new ways of living that put people and planet first. It's clear that we can work together towards a common goal. Now let's make that goal the protection of our planet. Take the first step.
This documentary was indeed interesting as well as shocking. Now I would like to share some quotes in which the Earth will be thankful to us if which will help the future generation to live peacefully. As we all know, every year we make so many posters, models to save earth, save water. I am sharing two examples of posters. One was made by me and one was made by my friend in a competition. My friend secured the first prize. And now I would like to give my vote of thanks. I would like to thank dear parents, children and to all the viewers for watching this video. I would like to give a special thanks to all the participants who had donated a sapling in a plastic bottle. So these are the participants who had participated enthusiastically by donating a plant which was grown in a plastic bottle. So my dear parents, my dear children and all the participants, I am really very thankful and grateful to you. With this, we have ensured that we are doing a bit for our Mother Earth. So let's begin to celebrate Earth Day every day. Yes, we can do it. Stay home, stay safe, stay digital. Thank you.